Welcome back. It began more than a decade ago to showcase African-American culture in the state of Iowa. I'll Make Me a World in Iowa is now an event that attracts some 20,000 people. For more on this year's education gala and celebration, we're joined by I'll Make Me a World in Iowa's executive director, Betty Andrews. Betty, first, thank you for joining us. 12 years ago, did you think I'll Make Me a World in Iowa would be as popular as it is now?
Absolutely not. First of all, happy Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King Day, Marcus.
Thank you. The same to you.
You're welcome. You're welcome. And the festival actually is kind of continuing in Dr. King's legacy, and so we're very proud of that. No, we did not think it would be around for 12 years. As a matter of fact, it was started as a small event with no idea that it was going to just kind of grow into something as large as it has.
And now it's composed of three events: Education Day, the gala, and of course, Celebration Day.
Absolutely. Of course, we always start with Education Day because first we educate, then we celebrate. We bring in high school and middle school students from across the state, and that's coming up on January 29th, and we offer a free day of programming. There are teams that are studying right now for the Black History Game Show that also takes place on Education Day. This year we have actor Greg Allen Williams, who was I'll Make Me a World in Iowa's first headliner. So he's coming back. So it's kind of the return of Greg Allen Williams. So we're really pleased to that he'll be addressing Education Day. And then celebration, let's talk about the gala.
Okay, yes.
Because the gala happens also on Friday evening, which is the 29th. And that happens at Pioneer Hybrid's George Washington Carver Center out in Johnston. And so very appropriate. And then it's a wonderful event, formal event. It's kind of it started as our kickoff to the big celebration, which is the next day. And we're really excited to
talk about the celebration.
Yes.
Big headliner coming in this year.
We do. We have some great headliners. Boris Kodjo, a lot of people may know him from the gospel. He was also in The Surrogates with Bruce Willis, and a lot of people know him from the Madea movie.
Right.
So, yeah, pretty good-looking guy, I'll say that. So, ladies, he'd be a treat. And then we also have, again, I mentioned Greg Allen Williams, but then we're going to have some fun. We're going to have Montel Jordan.
Okay.
This is how we do it.
That's right.
Yeah, yeah. So that's going to be fun. But also we are going to, as usual, have our regional and local performers. And so we have a lot of Iowa artists. As a matter of fact, artist Jean Berry is a visual artist, and she'll actually be at the gala with the fine arts show.
I hate to interrupt, we're out of time, Betty. There's so much to talk about.
Absolutely.
Anybody wants more information, log on to www.worldiniowa.com. Education Day, Friday, January 29th. Celebration Day, Saturday, January 30th, all taking place at the Polk County Convention Complex. Betty, thanks for coming in.
You're welcome.